What is the main challenge for young people today? Nowadays, young people have different concerns and face divergent challenges on an economical level. Satisfactory employment, job security, and financial instability constitute some of the top concerns that young people have to worry about, especially with the significant increase due to the COVID-19 outbreak. On a societal level, on the other hand, gender and cultural identity issues are on the rise and must be dealt with. The major problem is due to the result of exclusion of certain minorities on the basis of gender, culture, race, and such minorities face constant discrimination and marginalization due to the widespread of false stereotypes and assumptions that are often the result of misunderstandings and misinterpretations. Also, the lack of intercultural knowledge of the other help creating these problems. Having more opportunities to open up to the world and also to engage with difference can help foster an understanding and maybe an engagement with difference, and could be a major step towards creating more accepting and harmonious world with less religious conflicts, gender inequalities, and racism. How do you think intercultural dialogue can contribute, and the EuroMed cooperation can contribute to addressing this challenge? Personally, I believe that intercultural dialogue is a great mean to bring youth together to voice their opinions, perspective, in a mutual attempt to understand each other, and they can understand each other's values and backgrounds and bridge the gap in understanding. Such dialogues help equip young people with necessary skills such as active listening, critical thinking, which are very important. It is also important to note that it's not only about exchanging, but also about activating. We should activate the youth to take part in finding concrete and realistic solutions and policies to global and social challenges. I think that today's challenges can be addressed on a country-by-country basis. That is why the EuroMed cooperation is needed to aid and reach international agreements and achieve cooperative solutions. These cooperative solutions can help contribute to the previous mentioned challenges by, for example, implementing strategies, implementing programs that will bring people together from different countries to work on an understanding, on cultivating understanding programs, such as the Annalyn Foundation, for example. Thank you very much.